I'm gonna cry.
That's so true.
I swear that's for you.
Since when have you been doing this?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, guys.
It's Christmas!
Thank you, Cricket Wireless, for sponsoring this video.
Peace.
What's up, Royalty fam?
How you doing?
You guys ready for the handshake? Let's do the handshake in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom, boom. Hey! And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Give this video a big thumbs up because it's about to go
down.
Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
Yo, this is going to be a huge day. We've been wanting to write a song for a very long time, but before we get into the music part of this video, let me go ahead and remind you guys of what Cricket is doing. Throughout the 12 days of Cricket, the Cricket Nation is inviting you guys to share your awfully thoughtful moments together. What that means is, being thoughtful to one another is what truly matters in the holiday season. Right, Farhan?
Yeah!
Let's help each other out, let's give back to each other, and let's be there for each other. They're giving away $1,000 to a lucky winner. All you gotta do is nominate that person who you think deserves it, right?
Yeah!
So what are we doing today? Tell the royalty family what we're doing.
So today I decided that I will be singing my single song and it's called I Love You Mommy.
Wait, hold on. Don't get ahead of yourself. We are gonna take you guys behind the scenes of what it takes to make a single. Believe it or not, I know he's only 9 years old, but he's gonna come out with his own song and we have decided to dedicate this to his mom, Andrea, because she's so amazing. We haven't told her about this, but we hired a producer and we're about to go in the studio and we're gonna record a hit, guys. This is gonna be a hit. Are you ready for this?
A hit.
It's gonna sound so good. And if you guys really like this song, we might just go ahead and make a music video and release it to everyone, right?
What?
Yeah. Yo, have you sung before?
No.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
A lot of you guys are inspired by singers or want to become singers one day. So come along with us, see what it's like to make a big hit. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's go to the studio. It's raining, man. We are in Southern California and it's December and it's raining. You're looking pretty fire, bro.
Hey.
Are you missing the gold chain or what? I got you inside, man. I got all of your accessories.
All right,
so we're about to head into the studio. It's our first time here, super excited. Oh, we gotta go upstairs. Yo guys, Farhan is super excited. I'm so happy for him. He's been wanting to make a song for a very long time. And we're finally gonna do this. And the best part about this is it's dedicated for his mom. So it's very thoughtful, it's meaningful, and his mom is gonna love it. There he is. I think that's the producer.
Yeah, I think so.
Hey, Dom?
Yo.
Hey, how's it going, man?
It's going good. You guys ready to record?
Yeah, we're ready to do this, man. We're excited. Can we come in?
Yeah.
A nice studio you got here, man.
What's up, bro?
Yo, what's good, bro?
What up?
How are you?
Great.
You ready to make some fire, guys? So this is going to be one of his first songs, and we're expecting a hit out of this. Right, Farhan?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a little nervous, guys, so.
It's okay.
He's young, but he wants to get things started right now.
Yeah.
So this is gonna be a very sentimental, inspiring song for his mama, Andrea, who he loves so much, and we want to come out very good, okay? Don't be nervous, okay?
All right.
This is the moment you've been waiting for, right?
Yeah.
You can't be shy, you can't be nervous. You gotta make it happen, okay?
Right.
You can do this. He's nervous.
Don't be nervous, man. Look, I'm gonna make sure that you just make it easy for you. And just chill, man. Have some fun. And just make sure, like, as we're humming the words right now and we're just warming up, you're basically going to really mean what you say when, like, pretend your mom's, like, in your face while you're saying these words, and then or just think about her in your head, and the words will just have that much more meaning. You're gonna just really feel like you're talking to her. So
believe what you're saying. Let that inspire you, let that feel it. When you feel it, you're gonna perform better. You know what I'm saying? If you really mean something from your heart, you'll be able to deliver it better. Mm. Okay? Right?
Yup, that's okay. Exactly it. That's for everything in life.
So let's start with the lyrics.
Night, yes, the sun gon' shine. It's not hard to tell, there's no mama like mine. I know when you're around, everything will be fine. I am gonna love you till the end of time. You know why, cause you're my mama. Mama, my one and only mama. Mama, take away my drama.
Woo!
Drama. There will be nobody in my life just like you. That was perfect, dude.
Yeah, he's been rehearsing that the whole night.
That's insane, man. Your work ethic is already crazy.
Yeah, man. He's been practicing all night. I'm not kidding you, man. Like,
yeah.
He didn't want to play video games. He didn't want to play nothing. He wanted to work on this the whole night.
Dude, I'm honored to help you.
Because he wants to gift his mom this song, and it really means a lot for us.
Yeah, no, and I'm definitely, like, put my heart into it so you can
100%.
Do the best you can do, you know?
Let's do this.
So let's do it. So we got the verse kind of like going. Maybe we could do one more time.
That way
we
can kind of. Let's do it one more time before we start recording.
Yep. All right. Mm-hmm. For every dark night, yes, the sun gon' shine. It's not hard to tell, there's no mama like mine. I know when you're around, everything will be fine. I'm gonna love you to the end of time. You know why? Cause you're my mama. Mama, my one and only mama. Try to go high. Mama, take away my drama. Drama. There will be nobody in my life just like you. Every dark night, yes, the sun gon' shine. It's not hard to tell, there's no mama like mine. I know when you're around, everything will be fine. I am gonna love you till the end of time. You know why? Cause you're my mama. Mama, my one and only mama. Mama, take away my drama. Drama, there will be nobody in my life just like you. Cool.
Yay, my boy. Yo guys, he's doing such a great job. I can't wait for you guys to hear this song. I know he's still gonna work on it. He's gonna start singing right now and start recording, but this is gonna mean so much to his mom. He's always been wanting to dedicate something thoughtful for his mom, and I think this is gonna be it. And it just might leave his mom, Andrea, in tears. So let's find out, guys. But nonetheless, make sure you drop a big like, subscribe to the Royalty Family. We love you guys. And it's all about giving each other thoughtful presents. That's what matters, and that's what we're trying to do today. What do you think? He's ready to start recording?
I think he might be ready.
You think he's ready?
Confident.
You think he's ready?
Yeah. You want to start doing this?
Kill it.
Yeah.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, man. One step at a time. Let's go. Hey, before we make this a hit, any last words? You super excited?
Yeah.
You're super excited. Hold on. You need something. You're missing something. Hold on.
What?
Wait right there. There you go, bro. You're missing something right here, bro. This is it, man. Let's go.
Oh my god.
You ready, bro?
Yeah.
Got that swag on?
Okay.
All right, let's go.
Hold it.
Yeah.
This mic stand real quick.
All right.
Let's get it to where you
go ahead and step up to the mic.
To the height where you can grab the phone and kind of like do this while you're talking so you can like, and if you need to scroll, you can just use your thumb.
Okay. You gotta have more emotion.
Try to remember that, and then hold the phone right here. That way your mouth is pointing directly at the mic. That way you can just
Ferran, like you gotta want it. You gotta feel it. All right, just finished the session. Okay. Just finished the session. About to go in the car. How do you feel?
I feel good.
You feel good?
Yeah.
Yo, my boy killed it. And we're about to give you guys a snippet right now. Once we get in the car, we're gonna let you guys hear.
Don't let them.
You don't want them to hear a little bit of the song?
No.
You cannot do that, bro.
I want them to wait.
You want them to wait? Well, let's let them hear a little bit.
Fine, just a tiny bit.
All right, just a tiny
bit. It's not ready.
It's almost ready. It's almost ready. How about this? We'll let the royalty family hear a little bit before we show it to your mom, okay?
Fine.
To see what they think.
Okay.
All right. Quick snippet.
For every dark night, yes, the sun gon' shine. It's not hard to tell, there's no mama like mine. I know when you're around, everything will be fine. I am gonna love you till the end of time. You know why? Cause you're my mama.
Mama, my one and only mama. Alright guys, we'll see you guys at the house. We're about to surprise Andrea. Go upstairs. Hey, babe.
Hey. How are you? Hey Gucci, what's up, man? What's going on, Gucci?
Oh, got the Chris Princessa.
Oh my God.
Why is she barking?
All right, Alonso, we have a surprise for you.
What?
We have a big surprise for you. We'll give you a hint. We'll give you a hint. First of all, have a seat. Have a seat somewhere.
This might make your tears come out.
You guys do these.
I know.
I start being like a little bit
nervous.
Yeah.
Usually our surprises are pretty dangerous, but today it's gonna be a beautiful surprise.
Or pranks or something.
It's not a prank. It's actually very-
It's a prank. We don't have a surprise. Okay.
It's a very thoughtful surprise, so have a seat.
Okay.
Farah, I want you to sit right there. You know how he's been wanting to sing for a while, right?
Yeah.
So we actually went to the studio.
Let me go to the bathroom first.
Okay, he wants to go to the bathroom. All right, so go ahead, tell her.
All right, so we went to the studio and we made a song.
What?
Do you want to hear it?
Wait, no.
Okay, so we went to the studio and we wanted to give you a very thoughtful present. Well, he wanted to give you a very thoughtful present. So we decide why not make his dream come true and come out with a very amazing song.
No, that's not true.
And at the same time,
we're gonna show you 1 minute of it because it's 3 minutes.
We're not gonna let you hear the whole song, but we're gonna give you like a minute of it.
Yeah.
But it's dedicated to you.
Really?
Hold on. He's gonna play it and he's gonna sing it at the same time for you.
All right. Wait.
Okay. Let me get ready. It's coming. Every dark night, it's the sun gon' shine. It's not hard to tell, there's a mama like mine.
I know when you're around,
everything will be fine.
I am gonna love you till the end of time.
You know why? Cause you're my mama. Mama, my one and only mama. Mama, take away my drama.
Drama, there will be nobody.
Keep going.
Just like you.
I'm gonna cry.
Just keep going.
Singing.
That's enough. That's two minutes.
That's it.
That's so true.
I swear, that's for you.
Since when have you been doing this?
Today.
Oh my gosh, guys.
From 12 to 2.
We've been working on this for a while. We were actually in the studio the whole day preparing this, and we wanted it to be special for you. But wait. You haven't heard the whole song, so we have a deal with the royalty fam.
Can I hug him first?
Yeah, go ahead, hug him.
Oh my God. I love you. Thank you. Oh my gosh, that song is amazing.
All right, guys. So we're thinking about releasing the actual song and making a music video, but we need you guys to like this video and to comment and request it. If you guys really want us to come out with this single and release it on YouTube, it's up to you guys. So Farah, you wanna make a music video?
Yeah.
You want this to be a big hit?
Yeah.
This is, there is another part of this song.
Yeah, it's
gonna be longer.
You only heard a minute of it, but the actual song is 3 minutes and there's a lot of nice lyrics. And we're thinking about doing an actual music video and making this Farah's first hit.
No.
What do you think, Farah?
Love the song. What about you, Gucci?
Man, that song was amazing. I thought you had no skills, but that was pretty dope.
You're so mean. Get out of my palm.
All right, guys. With that being said, that we're gonna wrap up the video right here. Yeah. We hope you liked it, babe.
I hope you guys love this video. And if you guys did, don't forget to leave a huge like and don't forget to subscribe. And
remember, guys, it's all about giving away thoughtful presents this month. It doesn't have to be expensive. It doesn't have to be hard to find. It's just all about the thought that matters. If you put your heart into it, that's what people really care about. And with that being said, guys.
Wait. And guys, don't forget to turn on post notifications so you guys get notified when the music video comes out.
Yeah, you guys want to see the music video. Trust me, it's going to be lit.
You're going to be in the music video?
Oh, you're going to be the first one in the music video.
Oh my gosh, I'm crying so much.
Yo, the music video is going to be amazing. As long as you guys want it, we'll make it happen. One last thing that my beautiful family would like to say.
Stay royalty, we out.